Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're down in the warehouse this week and we're going to look at some new products that just arrived from Adidas. First up, we have a new racquet from them. So Adidas have been absent from the racquet market for quite some time. You know, back in the Lendl days, they were at the height of the racquet market and kind of taking a bit of a hiatus. They're back in the game now, and this one is the Barricade Tour. And this is the heaviest of the rackets they're introducing for 09, and it's a real player's racquet. It's over 12 ounces strong, so it's going to offer a lot of plow through on the ball. It's very stable. We've been playtesting this racquet, and we're going to put a review out on this one pretty soon. Racquet also features a tight 18-20 string pattern, and that's going to give you a lot of control on the ball. So nice, you know, controlled response from the string bed, nice plow through from the weight of the racquet, and quite a low-tech racquet, so you just get a really nice clean feel. There's nothing in there to muddy up the feel of the racquet, and it does feature a stability system right here at the 3 and 9 o'clock positions of the hoop. And you know, I like this racquet. Very solid. You need to be a good player, strong player to swing this one. But if you have the skills, this one's going to, you know, reward you with a lot of control there. Really nice stick. Next up, we have the Barricade Tour Lite. And this racquet features the same dense string pattern as the Barricade Tour, but at a lighter weight. So you're going to get a bit more maneuverability from this one. Really like this racquet. I find really good on the slice backhand, getting a lot of bite from the string bed. It helps me keep that slice low, which is, you know, dynamite on approach shots, etc. A lot of feel at net. We do have a review currently on our website, so check out our review on this one. We have a playtest video on there as well, so you can see how our playtest is hitting it. And a really nice mobile spec racquet with that tight string bed. Next up, we have the Barricade. So we have the Barricade Tour, the Barricade Tour Lite. This one's simply called the Barricade, and this one shares the same spec, so weight, balance, stiffness, etc., as the Tour Lite, but it features a more open string pattern. So if you like the response of a more open string bed, you know, you get a livelier response of this one, a little easier access to depth. And you know, if you like to hit big topspin, I've been hitting this racquet quite a lot, and I get a lot of topspin out of this racquet. Very mobile, so swing speed's high, good grip from the string bed, nice topspin racquet for an all-court or a baseline player. And again, very, you know, sort of clean feel from all of these. So that was the Barricade line. Let's have a look at some of the more tweener-oriented rackets. So those ones are going to suit like 4-5 and up players. These ones are a bit more versatile for the 4-5 player, or a stronger 3-5 looking to make into that 4-0 rank. And this one's called the Response. This racquet is going to go through a name change in the future. It's going to be called the Adi Responder in the future, but the early ones we have are called the Response. And then this one's a 100 square inch racquet, nice open string pattern, plenty of liveliness off the string bed with this one, so easy access to depth. It's a nice, light, and maneuverable racquet, so you're going to get, you know, easy access to fast swing speeds. And again, really nice, clean feeling stick. A little bit thicker in the beam than the Barricade racquet, so you get a little firmer response from the racquet, and you know, some nice pop right there. So that one's the Response. Next up, we have the Feather. This one is an even larger racquet. This one's a 105 square inch racquet, and again, nice controlled response from the string bed, nice healthy sweet spot from that 105 square inch head size. And again, you know, you got it's a lightweight racquet with a thicker beam, so it's easy to maneuver, and a nice crisp response off there is going to give you easy access to depth. And I really like this one. Great double stick. You know, if you're looking for a racquet that's going to be fast at the net for you, dynamite option right there. Also good from the baseline for, you know, like that 3-5, 4-0 player. The last racquet we're going to look at, which completes the Adidas racquet launch this year, is a junior offering, and this is the Barricade Junior. And I've actually had one of the juniors that I help out here locally hit this racquet. He really liked it. Very maneuverable, good control from the string bed. Some nice bite on the ball from this one. And it's a graphite racquet. So this is for that junior player who's got the strokes but hasn't quite got the size yet to handle an adult size racquet. So a nice junior offering for, you know, kind of the advanced level junior player right there. Okay, now we're going to have a look at the bag. To support the racquet launch, they have this really nice bag. It has three large compartments. The first one we'll look at has that climate technology, so it's going to keep your rackets cool on a hot day, keeps out the heat. And it's a giant pocket. You can get 3 or 4 rackets in this one, no problem. There's another large compartment right there in the center of the bag for more racket storage, or you can throw your gear in here, what have you. And then another third large racket compartment right there. We have a nice large accessory pocket on the front of the bag. The barricade script right here on the front. And if you're a Porsche fan like me, you'll notice the Carrera font. This is very similar to the Carrera font you'll see right there. A couple of carry handles on the top, and then a quick grab handle right here on the end of the bag. If we turn the bag over, you'll see we have a wet dry pocket. This has got a mesh end piece, so whatever you put in here, you know, you take off your wet shirt or even a pair of shoes and you stuff them in here, gets a nice venting so whatever's in there doesn't get too scary. And then let's flip the bag over. And on the bottom of the bag, we have backpack straps. These giant bags, like, they're so much easier when you've got them fully loaded to tote them with the backpack straps. And the neat feature here is when they're not in use, you can unclip the backpack strap and then tuck it in inside that sleeve right there. And so they're not going to hang out and get, you know, snagged on anything as you're toting it around. So when you don't want to use them, you just put them away. And then when you do have it fully loaded, it gives you a nice, easy carrying option. That's all we've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check back in with us next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving at the warehouse.